International community has had a very long experience supporting Colombian efforts in peace, in victims, in implementation of public reforms. This time, we think that the international community participation will be key at least in two issues. The first one is to monitor the disarmament, demobilization, and reinsertion of the combatants, providing an early warning system in order to prevent security threats for the former combatants and other actors. And second, to provide a viable network of institutions, or to help Colombia to build a network of institutions that can manage the transition. I'm talking about the DDR process that will require new institutions to handle the challenges there. And I'm talking about a truth commission, a reparation program, special tribunals, as a whole set of institutions that will need the technical advice and, but most importantly, the political leverage of third actors. So who could be in the best position to help Colombians to build this peace? This will be a kind of a hybrid scenario where probably Latin Americans will need to play a major role, and probably United Nations, the Organization of American States, and other actors can cooperate. But this won't be a classical peacekeeping blue helmet UN mission. This will need to be something different, very embedded in the Colombian territory, in order to be where they are needed, in order to grant the trust that the parties will need both to agree and to respect the agreement.